That's the beauty of being 18. It's, yeah. If you could only bottle that all your life, no fear whatsoever. You go on there with like a cockiness and arrogance. And from now on, it's all what's going on between his ears. That's the thing now. He's obviously got the talent. He's obviously got the pace, the touch, the skill, the confidence. Now it's not getting carried away, and it's what's between his ears that's going to make the difference between whether he's just going to be a one-hit wonder,
yeah,
or whether he can have a nice career in the game.